Dear friends, the topic for today is how to recover deleted items from the recycle bin. First, let us go to any file. Let me delete this file. Okay, I'm deleting this file. It is gone. That's all. Right. I come and refresh it. Then go back. Right. Unfortunately, I have deleted that document. Right. Now I want to recover that document. Right. Actually, what happened is that it will stay in our recycle bin for a particular period of days. So before that, mostly of approximately 30 days it may remain, depending upon our setting. So here, since I have deleted recently, I can able to recover it from the recycle bin. So I'm just going to the recycle bin. Just this is a recycle bin. Just click or open the recycle bin. Right. Then see. The recycle bin, you could find lot of documents which I have deleted. Here, this many documents I have deleted. Now from that you need to select it. I have selected this. Right. One. Then press Ctrl so that you can select multiple items. This one. Okay. These three items I want it back. How can I do it? Recover back. Is that you need to right click. Then click restore. So now it has been moved from this recycle bin. Just close it. Okay. And where it will be stored? It will be stored in the original place where it was saved. See here. Yes. Now it has come. See here. This document, this document, this document. So both, all the three documents have been recovered, right, from the recycle bin. Then now you go and check it. It will not be available in the recycle bin. Okay. So this is a process how to recover a deleted document, right, from the recycle bin. Thank you. Hope you understood. Thank you. And next time when you have deleted any documents from your system, do not worry. Just go and search in your recycle bin and you can easily recover it back. Thank you.